My name is Lisa Willis, and I have been singing with Incajabra for over 10 years. I've had a bit of an unconventional path to the opera stage, starting when my children were babies, and I started taking private voice lessons as a way to get out of the house alone. And my teacher convinced me to do a few voice competitions, and when I competed in the Met auditions at the regional level, Anchorage Opera reached out and invited me to participate in their senior apprentice program. So in 2009, I made my debut with the company in their production of Suor Angelica. And the next season I went on to perform as Bloody Mary in South Pacific. And since then, I have performed wherever I'm needed, whether it be in the chorus or in supporting roles or principal roles, with my favorite production being probably 2011's Macbeth, because it was just amazing. There was a stellar cast and crew, and it was just a phenomenal experience in general. As a young mother, I knew a career outside of Alaska was not for me, but I am so grateful to Anchorage Opera for allowing me to sing professionally in my hometown. But the thing I'm most grateful for is the chance to work with the best in the industry. I have had the absolute privilege to share the stage with people who have worked internationally with the most prestigious companies. They bring a wealth of knowledge and experience, and I am so thankful to learn from them. It is constant on the job training. COVID-19 has had devastating effects on our theater companies. It's not enough to sell tickets to keep companies afloat. We rely on generous support from our community, and this year we need you more than ever. I know what my community can do when one of our own puts out the signal. I have personally benefited from the love and donations from my town, and I'm putting out the signal once more. Please, I know times are difficult for everyone right now, but if you can spare a donation to Anchorage Opera, your generosity will not only bring quality opera to our city, but provide a space for local artists to create professionally. Not just singers like me, our technical crew is made up of locals as well. Thank you. I look forward to seeing you at the Performing Arts Center again soon. Thank you.
come to